All right, check this out. Courtney and I had many discussions about what a 40th birthday could look like.
Who the fuck is Courtney?
And at the end of the day, it just kept coming back to, I want to be at a bar.
Yeah.
I want to be with all my favorite people.
Sure.
And I just want to play some fucking music.
Sure.
And I need you all to come close in the end of this song so I can crowd surf for the first time in my whole life. So check this out. 2 weeks ago, we had a crazy idea. Let's fucking get together and like play as many songs as we can learn as fast as possible. So
in 9 days.
Nine days. So Nick, Frank, and I used to play in a band 10 years ago. And we actually haven't played together in 10 years.
Over 10 years.
And so we learned.
That's before I was born.
Yeah. We learned as many songs as we could as fast as possible. And I know it's a grunge theme, but there might be an 80s song, there might be a 70s song. There might be some 2000s, but it'll be a lot of fun. And believe it or not, us five have played together as a group one time before this.
This song will go great.
It's gonna go excellent.
So what this means for you guys is when you're at a restaurant and someone drops a glass and everyone cheers, there might be a train wreck. And I expect all you motherfuckers to cheer for it. Yeah, I already know this is going to be my best fucking birthday ever, so thanks to all of you guys. Thank you. Hey, Randy's here. Randy and Lindy, you guys made it. Fuck yeah.
How early, Painter?
But my 30th birthday looked way different than this. I think I had 5 to 10 friends, and I wasn't doing this.
Boring!
So, man, amazing what 10 years can do. So I love all of you guys. You guys all know that. I fucking love you. And even though I know that I have a ton of life left, that statistically I might be halfway done with this journey. I might be halfway done. So.
That just happened, Josh.
So this is a song about being close to death. Thank you. are fucking awesome. I put that on my bucket list this year. I was like, I'm gonna crowd surf this year.